interiors.co.uk, and this video is going to explain what an extendable curtain pole is and talk you through the pros and cons. So an extendable curtain pole is just two poles that quite simply fit inside one another. So the smaller diameter pole fits inside the slightly larger diameter pole. The main advantage of an extendable curtain pole is that you don't have to cut it down to size, as you can obviously just adjust it to suit your requirements. The cons really are just the aesthetic look. You will always be able to see a very slight ridge in the curtain pole where the two poles meet. And also the rings, they will catch very slightly on the little ridge as you open and close your curtain. So just a couple of considerations there if you're considering an extendable pole. The ranges to consider would be the Integra range of curtain poles. They do a range of brass and antique brass extendable poles. Then you have Swish Elements that do a range of 28mm and 28mm poles. So the 25mm slides inside the 28mm. And then this is the universal extendable pole available in a 16 to 90mm and also a 25 to 28mm. This is the style of bracket that comes with the universal range of poles. And if you need curtain hooks, we sell those as well, so please add them to your basket. We sell the Swish nylon curtain hooks in a pack of 100, and we also sell these metal curtain hooks should you prefer that side. These are just the zinc plated ones. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video informative and useful. Please do give us a thumbs up if you did, and thank you for watching.